Hi guys, and welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel, where it is all about Amazon KDP, building passive income streams, and living a life of financial freedom. In today's video, I will show you my top 5 free tools for Amazon KDP publishing that will help you to make your business more professional and to earn more royalties and make more money. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button and we will see us in 5.5 seconds, my friend. So the first free tool that I always use to make my KDP interiors is canva.com. Canva is a professional website to make different kind of designs. For example, you can design a logo, you can do Instagram posts, YouTube videos, or especially for us, KDP interiors. So the first thing you have to do is to make an account, and then you are ready to start to create your own design. You know that in Amazon KDP, there are different types of formats that you can choose to publish your book. So for example, we are going for interior design of 8.5 by 11 inches. So you push the button create to design, select custom size and type in 8.5 by 11 inches and create a new design. So now the new design opens in Canva and you are ready to start creating your interior. For example, we are doing a line journal. We select in this simple line, make it bigger to the edges of the side, place it up here, make a copy, place it down here. Now we select the first line, copy and paste it multiple times, select all together, tight it up, group it, and make it to the center. Now you created a blank line journal. Simple as that. Canva gives you the opportunity to select different kind of shapes, graphics, stickers, photos, etc. So for example, you're making blank line journal for musicians, so you can implement a simple logo like this, place it here, and spice your KDP interior a little bit up. So this is my first free tool, canva.com. The second free tool I always use for my publishing business is pdfjoiner.com, because if you are using the free version of canva.com, you are limited in creating your designs, because it is only possible to create 100 sites at a time. But in the most cases, you need for your Amazon KDP book, for example, 150 sites. So what you can do, you can create multiple designs in Canva, download every design as a PDF format, and then paste the different PDFs into this little bar here. Okay, so you have interior number one, interior number two, each interior 100 sites. And then this tool connect both PDFs into one PDF. And now you have a complete one PDF with your interior of 200 sites that you can use to upload on Amazon KDP. The third free tool I want to show you is bookout.com. This platform helps you to get your cover template. Before you use this website, make sure that you know your size of the book, of your KDP interior, and the amount of pages your interior have. Then you go to this platform, click KDP cover template generator, select the right box if you're publishing a paperback or hardcover, type in your sizes of the book, so for example 8.5 by 11 inches, type in your page count, for example 150 pages, type in your email address, click this little box here, and then you will receive an email with a PNG format and a PDF format of this cover template. And then you can go back to Canva, for example, copy this template into Canva, and then you have the perfect size for your cover, and then you can create on this template your cover designs for Amazon KDP. The next free tool is not a tool, it's a website from self-publishing titans, where you have multiple free tools that you can use for your business. So for example, there are here, there are the KDP resources, the category finder, sales calculator, royalty calculator, and the QR code generator. On the category finder, you can select your country that you're publishing in, the type of book that you publish, and then you can type in search phrase or a search type, for example, handwriting, and then you can see perfect category, books, children's books, etc., that you can use to publish your book in. You know that Amazon KDP allows you to select two categories to your book, but there's an opportunity to increase this amount of categories and add your book to 8 more categories. I already made a video about it, how you can do that. I will link it up above in the information box. The next tool is the sales calculator. If you're doing a niche research or keyword research and you analyzing the different books and you see, okay, the average bestseller rank is 100,000, you can type it in and can see how many sales per day and per month is a special book making. So it gives you a good overview how profitable a niche or keyword is. The next tool is the royalty calculator. It can be interesting to know before publishing a book how many royalties you can achieve, how many printing costs you have, and so on. So the things you're typing in are the book type, the country, interior type, are you using black ink or colored ink, the number of pages and the book price, and then there's a list of different indicators, how much the book costs, and if you're running Amazon ads, it will give you the acres for the break-even point so that you are not losing money or not making money. The last tool from this website is the QR code generator. It's a very good tool to promote your book or promote other books or websites. So for example, you want the customer to leave a positive review on your book. Then you can go through Amazon to the review site of your book, copy the URL, paste it into this QR code generator tool, and it will create you this QR code. Okay. Then you can download the QR code and paste it into your book. Write a little text. So, thank for your purchase. Leave a positive review on my book. Here's a QR code. You can scan it. And the customer can scan this code and will automatically lead it into the review section of your book. And it's a very good marketing tool to make more reviews, for example, and then make more sales and make more royalties. Besides these four tools from the platform Self-Publishing Titans, there are two Chrome extensions that will help to make your keyword and niche research more profitable. So the first thing is the Amazon Search Expander, and the second Chrome extension is the keyword research tool. I already did a very, very huge and explaining video how to use these two tools and make a very deep and good profitable keyword and niche research on Amazon. The last free tool I use always for my KDP tools is the Kindlepreneur Book Description Generator. You know, if you're publishing a book on Amazon and you are in the Amazon creating site, you can type in a book description, which shows the highlights of your book and so on. You can do different formats in Amazon. For example, you can make a bullet list or different headings. But Amazon is limited in, for example, creating icons. So this tool gives you the opportunity to add different types of icons to your book description. For example, you can highlight that your book is a best-selling book with this star or numbers or heart and so on, and make that your book description look more professional. Then you have to scroll down, generate your QR code, copy that code, go back to Amazon KDP in the creating section, and paste this code into book description. Now, after the 5 free tools I always use for my Amazon KDP business, I have a bonus tip for you. If you are using, for example, A+ content for your books, you know, the professional big companies are always using mockups to show the cover on a 3D version of their book and surround this mockup with different types of texts and descriptions. So for example, you want to choose this 3D mockup, you can select it, click on next, then you select your KDP cover, upload it, click on next, and you can download this 3D mockup version of your book as a PNG file. Then you go, for example, into Canva creating A+ content files, and designs, you can upload this PNG and add it to your A+ content design. So now we are at the end of the video. Please check out my latest income report for June. I made a little review of my past 6 months of Amazon KDP. I would appreciate if you hit the subscribe button and leave a positive comment down below. I very appreciate all the support that I get from you guys. I wish you all the best. I wish you a very good day, and we will see you in the next video.